just want to talk to the ladies. Oh, fellows, you're cool, but girls, if you got a good man, you better keep him.
What up, Divine Feminine?
What I'm saying right now, what does she know? Who is she to tell me about my situation? Well, I don't know your situation, but whatever it is, you should try to stay together. You know that big argument that you had the other night, remember? Well, today it's not nothing. Just don't let them leave you, honey. Because then you'll find out that it wasn't those real big things you loved about him. It was the real small things. Go on and laugh, but it's true. You know, things that you've seen 1,000 times around the house, but never paid any attention to. Like helping with the groceries, helping in the yard, painting and repairing and paying the bills. But you know, now, all I have is memories and regrets. I could have given our love a chance to grow, but no. I had to challenge it and be heard. Let me tell you something. That female liberation stuff. I don't know, sometimes I don't think it's worth it. And I'm really feeling...
Use it, you might lose. So girls,
Hold on to your good thing. And don't let go.
Love you. Good night, Divine Feminine.